welcome to our series about identifying customer types. I'm Jeff Havens, your guide into the wild and crazy world of customer analysis. This series is designed to help you understand the various motivations that drive customer behavior and how to properly respond to each of them, whether you're dealing with a new customer or continuing a relationship with an existing one. You see, customers are a lot like children, and not just because they're both sometimes opposed to bathing. Different children want different things. For example, my brother's daughter wants a play kitchen for Christmas, and my son wants a rocket launcher. As you might have guessed, only one of our children is going to get what they want this year, but that doesn't have to be true for you. Yes, different customers want different things, but you can give all of your customers what they're looking for as long as you know what that is, which it's your job to figure out, by the way, because unfortunately, customers generally don't tell you what kind of customer they are.